So we wanted to find a way to get some of the local school kids to write our targets on their volleyball courts, but basically they said that wasn't the best idea. They decided to create 3D sculptures. They took our little idea and made it heaps bigger. It's just really exciting.